All right, so we got smoke. Let's see what we got. Just put the butts in not too long ago. Got 1, 2, 3, 4 butts. Firewood, charcoal, and water pans back there somewhere. There they are. Gonna close this lid, put the fire back out. And 225 degrees, well, that's what it was before I opened it. Alrighty. Alright, so it's been about an hour. We got some good smoke going on. We're right at about 240 degrees. Let's see what our butts are looking like. Oh, 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 oh. Plenty of wood going. Oh yeah, baby. That's 1 hour. Still got two more to go to get that flavor down inside. It's gonna be some good stuff. All right, so we should be done completely smoking. Should have a nice black bark. Oh my goodness, yes we do. Yes we do, 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 do. Still got a little bit of blood left, but that's okay. We're at 201 degrees. Target's 190. Can't ask for much more than that. And they're in the oven. So it should be done in about another 2 hours. Yeah, buddy.